And here is the new terrarium in full motion.